So far away, and do you have a say? And all your sad goodbye. Wow, you have an inspiring outfit. It's amazing. It's totally gold.
Well, I think gold is the color of magic. It's all about power. I made this outfit a combination with gold, yellow, and a little bit of brown. It's inspired by James Bond. James Bond, of course, is also about power, about fast things, females,
the golden girl.
The golden girl, yes. Of course. I also have an attribute, it's a gun. So when I'm doing my act, I will come on stage with a gun, yes. And when I'm done, so I'm firing the gun, it blows glitter.
Just a glitter and glamour outfit.
So also glitter and glamour, golden girl, it's all about over the top, extravagance.
It's great.
Thank you.
The styling is perfect, but can you put off things so it looks a lot?
Yeah, of course.
So you can reveal yourself
underneath
your beautiful costumes.
Yes. Well, I can strip my cape.
Undo the skirt. It's great.
I will give it to you.
Thank you.
So this is one layer, and of course, it's a lot more layers. So what I can do is I will also strip
and the dress,
my gloves.
It looks so sexy with the
with a split.
Your leg coming out.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's about seduction. And this one.
And
all your sad goodbye and monsters will follow you anyway. They are a part of you. You said goodbye and monsters are just here to stay. Waiting for you. So now we're starting with revealing you. Your body?
My body, yeah.
Underneath
course.
The gold?
So let's tease.
Great. Okay. Let me help you a little bit. Wow. What's happening now?
A lot of glitter underneath.
Wow. Golden glitter and golden glamour.
Yes.
It's lovely.
The corset. How do we call this? Like a skirt, a mini
skirt?
A teasing skirt,
yeah. It hardly is a skirt.
Yeah, it hardly is.
So and the corset has a little bit different color, the brown.
Yeah.
It's great.
So I think it's nice with a glove.
Put on the gloves. I have one question for you.
Of course.
Did you make the outfit yourself?
Pieces.
Yes.
So I've bought these gloves and I just put the rhinestones on it with a glue gun.
Great.
So a lot of work, but I like it just to be creative and just put it on. Same thing with the corset. It's also with rhinestones. This one I made myself, and the headpiece for a small part. I bought the part of the crown and I just add feathers and just with a glue gun and made it a
whole. Amazing. It looks amazing.
It's nice to add your extra flair on it.
You did a good job.
Thank you.
The golden girl is complete now.
Succeeded? Yes.
It's amazing. Yeah,
thank
I like
you.
It very much.
Thank you. And I also like it if
it's
you
very
can
stylish.
Play with extra, so you can add the gloves. And I think we also have the cape. It's also
you can
very
put it
nice.
Around your shoulder as well. Is it nice?
Not around
or only
shoulder,
around.
I can add it around my hip.
Yeah.
And what I also like is you can clip it first, like a belt, and I also can wrap it around my shoulder, so you have some kind of extra cape or
it's like a dress. It looks like a Roman dress.
Yes, exactly. So when I start doing my golden girl act, I will grab a pose and then reveal one shoulder, and then I'm walking back and I will do revealing the other shoulder.
That's good.
So you can use it as extra tease, but also some kind of a belly dance skirt. Like
that's great. Rings. You do a lot of belly dance?
I also do, yeah.
Can you show me a little movement of the, the belly?
Because my hips are now tucked with the corset, yeah. I can maybe do a little bit of a shimmy shake. Of course, we can do the grind, the shimmy with the breast or the chest, but it's all about teasing, so you can do a hip roll.
You use the hips and you use the breast?
Yeah, and of course also the belly, but it's another
impossible
size.
In the...
So I can't really do the shimmy, but... Yeah,
so we have to untie the corset to make it a little bit wider, then you can show the movement. It's lovely.
Shimmy.
It's lovely.
Shimmy.
Shimmy, shimmy. Shimmy, shake.
And of course, while we're doing it, we will reveal ourselves.
It's beautiful. It's complete.
Or maybe add some arm accessories, maybe like a band or something.
Yeah.
I also like it, so maybe in the future I can add it.
A gold band, yeah.
Yeah, something like
that. And a gold band around your neck.
Yes, yeah. This is a bit plain, so it needs to...
Yeah, but your head is the attraction.
It's the crown jewel, I think.
It's amazing. You have a lot of work to make it.
It does.
How many hours it takes to make...
I don't know.
...such a costume?
The rhinestones on the gloves, I think it's around 10 hours.
For only the gloves?
Yeah.
Gee.
10 hours.
That's a lot of time.
So take your time, and mostly if you are enjoying what you are doing, then it's fun. So
I don't see it passion.
Really, exactly. I don't see it really as work. It's just relaxing time and just.
You like making it. The process of making is giving you a lot of fun.
Yes.
A lot of satisfaction.
Of course, yeah.
So the process in building your image is part of you.
Of course, yeah.
So that's nice.
It's creating your own alter ego, creating your own stage name and telling a story.
That's interesting.
Kind of a fairy tale just creating your own alter ego.
And I have one more question. In the beginning of our talk, you had about the color gold.
Yeah.
It gives you power. And you feel more power in wearing this costume? It gives you more power?
Yeah, it does. It makes me feel like a diva. It makes me more feeling seductive, sensual, more like a real woman. And just to do it all over the top and believe in yourself. I think that's the most important thing for me, and I think also for other women, just to believe in yourself and accepting yourself, that it's okay to being a woman and go all the way over the top. Just do it.